Hey guys, Valerie here to present you with today's video and the latest news from Hollywood. There seems to be some blood on the snow, and I think it may be Leonardo DiCaprio's.
Joseph Godger.
Yes, sir?
I am the bearer of an offer to relieve you of this young fellow, your apprentice. You would not object to cancel his indentures?
Well, the answer is no.
Very well. Recollect the admission you have made and don't try to go from it presently.
Well, who's are going to try?
I didn't say anyone is going to try. Now, I return to this young fellow. And the communication I have got to make is that he has great expectations.
Warner Brothers is closing a deal for Blood on the Snow, the first of a two-book series by Joe Nesbo. The feature project will be developed as a starring vehicle for Leonardo DiCaprio. Written under the pen name Tom Johansson, the story is about a hitman who is asked by his boss to kill the boss's wife. However, the man soon falls in love with the wife, and complications ensue. The first novel is set to debut this spring, with the sequel novel, More Blood on the Water, due out the following year. DiCaprio will next be seen in Martin Scorsese's The Wolf of Wall Street, which is pushing for a Christmas release. Thanks for watching. Follow us on Twitter @FilmIsNow. Bye.